Back. This is the Couch Gamer going to you live. We are going to do a little more of the Star Wars Battlefront we started earlier. Fortunately, I did have to leave, but now I'm back and we'll give it another crack. I was enjoying myself. It was going good and playing good. Hopefully, it's all the same. As I remember when I played the Drop Zone, one side, remember, I'm not the biggest Star Wars game player on all this, but on one side you're trigger pulling with whatever weapon was available, and weapons on the other side were automatic until they overheat. So Rebels, I believe, were automatic and Imperials were regular. So I'm gonna try this Walker Assault and see how good it is. Oh, okay. I only ranked up a little bit. I think I just achieved the third rank. So, we'll see. Oh, I'm going Imperial first again. Sounds good. Oof. Remember any of you looking to check things out or to be aware of when we are doing stuff? We have the PS4 community. It's the YouTube broadcasting group, as you see on the bottom of your screen. Feel free to join. It's not just for broadcasters, it's for spectators and people just out there looking to give their opinion or to find out who's doing what. A new group just started yesterday, so I think last I looked we had like 5 people in it. Let's get started here. I don't want to waste time. Alright, let's see what's going on.
Scanners have located the first escape pod. Acquire it immediately.
Booyah. Don't know what this is or what it does. It just floats here. Oh, that guy was able to touch it. Must be a health thing.
The escape pod will soon be under Imperial control.
Oh, this one is firing automatic this time. Earlier, when I was Imperial, I pulled the trigger for everything. I got to only shoot one shot at a time. I haven't earned or switched weapons at all, so that's interesting. Alright, where's this rebel scum? Start immediately, let's go. Oh wow, that started as far back. Alright.
The rebels have captured an escape pod.
We'll just take it back.
Our probe droids have picked up another escape pod. Move out and capture it immediately.
Where are you? Got you, rebel scum. I need more rebel scum to shoot. Where are they? I help with that.
Rebels are securing the area around that escape pod. We need to stop them.
How convenient to just spawn them all on it now. Aw, oh, hit shot, I got somebody to do. Yeah. I had to see that guy coming in closer. He got in on me. Okay, that one. What's it doing? Waiting to die, hiding somewhere. And then the game starts up again. They're catching on the spawn.
We have picked up another escape pod signal.
I don't forget to put pod somewhere where I'm standing. Watch out for those craters, it burns in there. Come on, I shot him just as much as he shot me. 2 bullets each. Baloney. Blind game. Ooh, what's this? Ooh, that looks like fun. No. Like trapped. Okay, whatever this is, it doesn't do nothing. And it's a bad weapon. Do not have one on that.
Keep an eye out for rebels.
Rebel forces have control of the area around the escape pod.
Seems to be cheating all of a sudden. Oh, I didn't loot that lock. It was already rolling when I got here. Haha! That's my excuse. Our guys didn't do nothing. They weren't even trying, they were all just hiding. And the only guy who seemed to move remotely close to forward. Which doesn't help. You gotta obtain a score to get somewhere. So we got absolutely nothing because we did nothing. Not like you just spawn and get shot, spawn and get shot. What less convenient in this game is every round I spawned, just happened to have somebody behind me or above me or whatever, like, couldn't move more than a few feet, and there they were. And yeah, when it's convenient to their team, I spawned so far away, I gotta run all the way across the map just to run into an ambush because they spawn perfectly where they need to. Get this going.
We've identified the position of the first pod. Secure the area and capture it.
Thank you. could tell I just throw a bomb. Why don't I have a bomb? What's the point of having this stuff and equipping this shit if it's gonna keep fucking taking it from it? Like, this is bullshit. Where the fuck to keep going? Started using it in the last round I broadcasted. Of course, things make it easy for them to just grab everything and aim it off. Of course, because our guys aren't playing, it spawns them all perfectly for what they need.
Another pod is touched down. Let's get it.
Head up. Look, they pushed me off right up, and I was just blasting the hell out of them and nothing. He's got time to move slow, trying to aim us. I blasted him point blank. Don't tell me he's got health. Look, same dude, already shot him. So where the hell is he getting more health? I already killed him. What a cheater. This game sucks now. Hey, look, how many bullets have to go in one person to kill him? The lasers in this situation. See, I filled this guy down. There's no way he can survive. Nah, he's not alive. This is so cheated out. And that's why they're winning. Still hit him again. There's the base problem with bases. Too easy to hack. And that's all these guys do is hack. You can tell by their scores. Tell how it works out. Their team's like all Hack City.
That escape pod is about to fall into Imperial hands.
Hacker. Get some real skills and show us how you play. I'll see you in Battlefield, dillhole. So it just perfectly spawns us so far, we gotta run forever, but if we're capturing something, they're spawning on us left, right, and center all around. Look, see? I was shooting him. I was hitting him. Why is he full of health? Interesting. Hacking.
Another pod is touched down. Move out.
Spawns is a million miles away. What are the odds? Nothing convenient for us. No easy killing for us. They're invincible and we're suffering. Takes all of our team to fucking kill one guy. Look how easy it is for them to get kills, eh? I'm fucking filling a guy's head and those headshots and nothing. They just totally survive it. If I take one shot to the body or the foot, and I'm a dead guy. It's amazing how much more powerful their weapons are, how much more health they have. How invincible. Look at this, it's all headshots, and he's just surviving it like it's nothing. This is fucking bullshit. And yes, this is R-rated, so... you've been warned. Like, look, I've already killed it. This Spicy Spence is the biggest hacker ever, man. What a bullshit player. There are so many people shooting him, and I have filled him with so many direct headshots. You saw it live there. Doesn't die. Hacker. Points proven. The whole team is, but he's the ultimate one. Look at that. They got all these perfect captures and all these endless high kills, and they just don't die. And they can feel free to retaliate and cry about it any time they want. They can always come and cry online, I'll listen to it, and I'll fire back at it. They can all boo-hoo and say, I don't cheat, I'm legit. No you're not, jailbreak piece of shit. And your hack system, modified system, all running off fucking Windows. Running off Linux, you're a piece of cheating shit, every fucking one of you. This bullshit when to see the scoreboards. Of course we got nothing, nothing, nothing. It puts me on the shit team. Because the hackers are good. Oh thank you, man. This is becoming disappointing fast. Not a good experience. It was a little better this morning, but the cheat Rupert stuck me with now, this sucks. And it's interesting how it took all my shit away. I used to have all the hand bombs and stuff. I earned my stuff and I got nothing. You didn't buy anything, so it's okay. Don't give away your stuff.
I'm not. He has his and I get a pie and a burger upstairs.
Sure.
Yes, I have a burger and a pie sitting upstairs on the counter.
Alright. I'll have to move
on
a second. Hmm? Thank you.
You had a short day.
Yep. Get a new project in Beaumont tomorrow, so. The two of them, and oh look, it's the hacker Spicy Spence. He doesn't die. He's too perfect with his health. He's too perfect with his aimbot shooting. He can't be stopped. He can wipe out entire teams while capturing. Super hacker Spicy Spence to the rescue. plane of beta attack. This guy on their team is Spicy Spence. Biggest hacker in the data. You should see, I'll show you the video again after I replay it. Good point. I jumped up, he's on the spot, I guess. One down by. Everyone, I'm just filling nothing but his head. He's sitting there picking off guy after guy after guy, and I'm still picking him off and nothing but the head, and then he's trying to slice the button. I'm shooting him in the body. He's still shooting at me, shooting at the other guy. You tell me, I'm still shooting, I'm shooting. Never fucking dies. By the time you're dead, oh look, he still has 100% health.
The escape pod will soon be in Imperial hands.
Somebody just totally hacked their system and rerun the control on it. Change the operating system. Figure out Windows or Linux. It's just a pack of shit because of the beta that's not actually developed or coded at all. It's wide open for all the hacking he wants. Character. No man showed.
We have taken possession of the escape pod. Another pod is down. Move on that location and capture it.
That guy from behind and in the head. He was the guy that's in the shoes and walked away. I'm dead. Done. Nothing but headshots because it's all I can see is dead.
We are capturing the escape pod.
Enemies in the area!
Shout out to the pie! Doesn't matter.
Well, if you pick up Ryan, I need to give you a booster.
If you pick up Tyler. No, not Tyler. Not the Tyler.
Wow.
Scum.
First pod is down. Move on its location and capture it.
We've secured the escape pod.
We've identified the position of another escape pod. Move on its location as soon as possible.
Come on, we are. Name's changed, but join it.
The escape pod will soon be under rebel control.
Dang it. Stop trying right now, we can add a message. I can probably, one sec, I'm gonna back out of this round.